In this module, we shall state and prove an interesting lemma. Let's state the lemma. Let G be a group containing normal subgroups H and K, such that H intersection K equal to singleton E, and H join K equal to G. H join K is defined as the all subgroup intersection of all subgroups of G containing H K, which is equal to G. Then G is isomorphic to H cross K. And now we shall prove this lemma. We start by showing that HK equal to KH for K belonging to K and H belongs to H. Consider the commutator HK H inverse K inverse. और हमें मालूम है कि वी आर गिवन इन द हाइपोथेसिस डेट एच इंटरसेक्शन के इक्वल टू सिंगलटन ई. तो अगर हम ये एस्टेब्लिश कर दें कि दिस कम्यूटेटर बिलोंग्स टू बोथ एच एंड के, डेट इज एच इंटरसेक्शन के, देन वी आर एबल टू प्रूव डेट दिस इज कम्यूटेटिव. सो वी आर taking this commutator HK H inverse K inverse, which is equal to HK H inverse K inverse by associative property, and which is equal to HK H inverse K inverse. Since H and K are normal subgroups of G, the two groupings with parentheses show that HK H inverse K inverse is in both K and H. और यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं H और K दोनों normal subgroups हैं, इसलिए H K G का subgroup होगा. तो यहाँ पर आपने देखा कि H और K दोनों के दोनों normal subgroups हैं, और by definition of normal subgroup H K H inverse belongs to H and K inverse belongs to K. So this element also, this commutator belongs to HK, and from this part of the equation you can see that K H inverse K inverse belongs to K because K is the normal subgroup in G, so, and H belongs to H, so this element commutator also belongs to HK. HK H inverse K inverse is in both K and H, and we know that K intersection H equal to singleton E. So we see that HK H inverse K inverse equal to E, which implies that HK equal to KH, and we have proved that HK equal to KH. Now we shall define a map phi from H cross K to G, which is defined by phi HK equal to H into K, and we want to show that phi is an isomorphism. और हमने ये पहले ही प्रूव कर दिया कि HK equal to KH, और यही प्रॉपर्टी हम अब यहाँ पे isomorphism को शो करने के लिए यूज करेंगे. Then image of HK H dash K dash, image of this product under phi equal to phi H H dash K K dash. हमने H K into H dash K dash जो product है उसकी definition apply की, जो कि हमारे पास H H dash और K K dash आ जाएगा product. और अब हम इसकी image ले रहे हैं under phi, which is given by h h dash into k k dash. और पिछली स्लाइड के ऊपर हमने देखा था h k equal to k h for every h belonging to h k belonging to k. So we can write this h k h dash k dash. तो यहां पर आपने देखा कि h k को हम अगर phi की डेफिनेशन रिवर्स डायरेक्शन में अप्लाई करें तो दिस इज इक्वल टू phi h k phi h dash k dash, और therefore phi is a homomorphism. Now we want to prove that phi is 1-to-1 and on to. पहले हम phi को 1-to-1 शो करते हैं, और 1-to-1 शो करने के लिए आपको याद होगा डेफिनेशन 1-to-1 functions की, images equal अगर हों it implies that elements must also equal. So there is another way in establishing the 1-to-1 function if we are able to prove that kernel of phi has the only element the identity element, that is single kernel of phi equal to singleton ordered pair ee. ee is the identity element of h cross k. If phi h k equal to e, then by definition of phi h k equal to e, so h equal to k inverse, and both it consequently both h and k are in h intersection k. Thus h equal to k equal to e, because by hypothesis we know that h intersection k equal to singleton e. तो यहां पर दोनों h और k h intersection k को belong कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि h k inverse के equal है, और इसलिए h और k e के equal आ जाएंगे. So kernel of phi equal to singleton ordered pair e e. It implies that phi is 1-to-1. Now we want to prove that phi is onto, then we are done, and we have in this manner established that h cross k is isomorphic to g, which is our required result. So we need to prove only that phi is onto, and we know that we have already established that h join k equal to h k, because h and k are both normal subgroups. Therefore h join k equal to h k. H join k is the smallest subgroup containing h k, which is h k itself. And by hypothesis we know that h join k equal to g. So phi is on to g, और हमारे पास जो phi map है from h cross k से g में है, और g के हर element की प्री इमेज a cross k में हमें मिलनी चाहिए. तो under these two conditions h k equal to h join k and h join k equal to g, we have the pre-image in h cross k, और phi जो map हमारे पास define किया गया है वो h cross k के ऊपर define किया गया है, which is given by phi h k equal to h into k. Thus phi is onto g and h cross k is isomorphic to g, which is the desired result.